Estimates don't need to be completely accurate, so we can round the numbers to the nearest 10. Round the first number to the nearest 10. Round the second number to the nearest 10. Subtracting the rounded numbers is much easier. This is the estimated difference. Now let's subtract the initial numbers to check the actual difference. You can see that the actual difference and the estimated difference are very close. This is the estimated difference of the initial numbers.